So what do you do if you find yourself stuck in an elevator? These people in southern China were headed downstairs when their lift suddenly stopped. When the door opened, they saw there was no way out. Their ordeal all caught by closed-circuit television cameras. They called for help, but no one could hear them. But panic not. One guy, a decorator, just happened to have a hammer in his bag. Chinese state media reports the man banged away for 40 minutes before cracking a hole in the wall, just big enough for this man to squirm through and get help. It's unclear why the elevator got stuck. The people inside blame it on poor quality. The building's management company says it was overloaded because there were too many people inside. Either way, what could have been an hours-long ordeal got resolved a lot sooner, thanks to a worker and his trusted tool. Kristie Lu Stout, CNN, Hong Kong.